VORTEX, the antistatic holding chamber, so that the active substance reaches where it's needed. All VORTEX devices have a flexible connecting ring that's suitable for use with most standard metered dose inhalers. The inhalation chamber is made of aluminium and is antistatic. The removable mouthpiece features an inspiratory and expiratory valve and can be covered with a protective cap. To meet the needs of different age groups, there's a range of accessories available for the VORTEX. A baby mask from newborn to 1.5 years, a children's mask from age 1 to 4 years, and an adult mask. The patented one-handed operation aid makes inhalation with babies easier and can be operated with just one hand. It also supports patients with poor strength in their fingers or coordination problems. To ensure reliable metering and very good aerosol performance, we recommend the following steps. Wash your hands thoroughly before each inhalation session. Shake the metered dose inhaler and pull off the cap. Check that there are no foreign bodies on or in the holding chamber and ensure that the valve is closed. Once you've checked the individual parts, you can start to assemble them. First, slot the mouthpiece onto the aluminium chamber. If you're using a one-handed operation aid, push it from behind onto the VORTEX as far forwards as it will go. Now twist the metered dose inhaler onto the connecting ring. If using the one-handed operation aid, position the round end so that it encompasses the metered dose inhaler. If you're using an adult mask, fit the connector piece onto the mouthpiece first, and then push the mask into place. Sit up straight in a relaxed position. Hold the mouthpiece between your teeth and enclose it with your lips. While breathing in, press down on the metered dose inhaler to release a puff of spray. Hold your breath for about 5 seconds, or as long as is comfortable. Then breathe out slowly into the mouthpiece. Unless your doctor has advised you otherwise, one breath is enough to inhale the medication from the VORTEX. The medication is sprayed into the holding chamber, where it disperses evenly and can be inhaled in one or more breaths. This means it's not necessary to trigger and inhale at exactly the same time. It also prevents too much medication lingering in your mouth and throat. When using a mask, make sure you sit upright and tilt your head back slightly. Place the VORTEX with the mask onto your face. The mask should be a snug and comfortable fit. Make sure that you exhale fully immediately before use. If you have coordination difficulties or you have reduced strength in your fingers, the one-handed operation aid may help. Please always observe the instructions for use when using the VORTEX. Information on cleaning is available in our cleaning video. VORTEX, the antistatic holding chamber, so that the active substance reaches where it's needed.